Apple is famously secretive when it comes to tech announcements, but going by its recent smartphone launches, the iPhone 13 is hotly tipped to arrive in September 2021. It's said to offer a host of next-gen features including Apple's first quad camera and a speedy new chipset. Below, we've pieced together the most reliable leaks and rumors to build up a credible picture of Apple's next flagship iPhone. Apple is famously secretive when it comes to tech announcements, but going by its recent smartphone launches, the iPhone 13 is hotly tipped to arrive in September 2021. It's said to offer a host of next-gen features including Apple's first quad camera and a speedy new chipset. Below, we've pieced together the most reliable leaks and rumors to build up a credible picture of Apple's next flagship iPhone. According to 9to5Mac, we're yet to see any reliable iPhone 13 price leaks, but there are a couple of things to note. The Samsung Galaxy S21, which is tipped to launch in January, is rumored to cost less than its predecessor, the Galaxy S20. According to tech analysts, phone makers are set to lower prices this year to encourage users to upgrade to the latest handsets, despite the economic downturn. We'll have to wait and see whether Apple follows Samsung's lead, but don't hold your breath. As a luxury brand with a huge global following, it's unlikely to indulge in anything so unseemly as price cutting. More likely, the iPhone 13 will cost around the same as the iPhone 12 from £799. $799. $1,349. We'll keep you updated as when we head more about the price of the iPhone 13. Noted tech tipster Ross Young claims Apple will launch 4 iPhone 13 handsets in 2021. If he's earned the money, the 2021 iPhone 13 family will bear a close resemblance to the 2020 lineup. The rumored 2021 iPhone 13 series. iPhone 13 mini 5.4 inches. iPhone 13 6.1 inches. iPhone 13 Pro 6.1 inches. iPhone 13 Pro Max 6.7 inches. Young reckons Apple will launch 2 affordable devices and 2 higher-end models, blessed with Cupertino's top-tier camera tech. Nothing's set in stone though. If the iPhone 12 mini flops, we could see Apple ditch the iPhone 13 mini. As for the design of the iPhone 13, no major changes are expected in 2021. Apple tends to debut a major iPhone design overhaul every 2 years, and with the iPhone 12 sporting a fresh geometric design and 5G, Apple likely wait until 2022 to make any big changes. Of course, we can expect the odd tweak. One of the most intriguing rumors tweeted in May 2020 by Apple leaker John Prosser is that Apple will remove all the ports from one of its iPhone 13 devices. The so-called portless design would rely entirely on wireless charging and wireless headphones. There's also talk of Apple killing off the notch, that annoying section at the top of the device that has stopped the iPhone from becoming all-screen since 2017. Let's hope so. Can't wait until September to live notch-free? Take a look at the Samsung Galaxy S21, which is set to be one of the year's best Android phones. As for the rumor that Apple will launch a folding iPhone in 2021, it's not as far-fetched as it sounds. Apple is said to have sent prototype folding devices to Foxconn, its Chinese manufacturing partner, in the summer of 2020. Apparently, Foxconn will stress-test the devices with more than 100,000 open fold actions and report back to Cupertino soon, according to Xmarina. The iPhone 12 was long rumored to boast a ProMotion display with a variable refresh rate display, but it never materialized. Instead, Apple may have saved that upgrade for the iPhone 13, according to this tweet posted by display analyst Ross Young. All 4 iPhone 13 devices will boast OLED displays with Apple's proprietary ProMotion tech, which dynamically adjusts the screen's refresh rate for greater responsiveness when scrolling and smooth video playback. Apple already employs ProMotion in its iPad Pro, while Samsung is set to debut a similar technology in its forthcoming Galaxy S21 Ultra smartphone. In other display news, reliable Apple tipster Ming-Kai Kuo has backed Apple to bring back Touched, this time integrated into the iPhone 13's OLED screen, rather than placed on top. The prediction appears to be based on September 2020 reports detailing an Apple patent called Fingerprint on Display, FOD. Fun fact. The very same rumor circulated prior to the launch of the iPhone 12, so you might want to take this one with a pinch of salt. Rumor has it, the iPhone 13 will raise the bar with new camera technology. Qoos and Us Apple is said to be preparing to trump the iPhone 12's triple camera with a quad camera. The tech titan is also said to be developing a 10x optical zoom to match the Samsung Galaxy S20. Noted analyst Ming-Kai Kuo says the iPhone 13 Pro models will also feature upgraded 6-element ultra-wide lenses with f1.8 apertures and autofocus capabilities. With that kind of firepower at your fingertips, you could almost go pro. Fellow tech tipster Ross Young claims that even the cheaper iPhone 13 devices will sport the same camera sensors as the iPhone 12 Pro Max, delivering a huge boost in performance to Apple's lower-end devices. New stabilization tech is expected to reduce camera shake, too. Excitingly, the iPhone 13 could also be in line for time-of-flight selfie cameras, which use AI to recognize faces and track gestures. That could see the iPhone 13 offer touch-free navigation, though it's worth noting that Google offered similar gesture tech when it released a Pixel 4. The iPhone 12 battery wasn't as beefy as some had hoped, so fingers crossed the iPhone 13 gets a serious power boost. Performance should get a shot in the arm courtesy of Apple's rumored A15 chip, according to TechRadar. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.